Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Gary Jordan. This week, two cosmonauts ventured outside the space station for a spacewalk. Expedition 59 Commander Oleg Kononenko and Flight Engineer Alexei Ovchinin conducted the fourth spacewalk of 2019. After heading out the hatch of the Pier's docking compartment airlock, the duo set out to install handrails on the Russian segment of the complex, retrieve some science experiments, and conduct maintenance work. Two cosmonauts paid tribute to Alexei Leonov for his 85th birthday with placards added to their Orlan spacesuits for the excursion. Leonov was the first human to conduct a spacewalk on March 18, 1965, during the Voskhod 2 mission, when he exited the spacecraft for 12 minutes. Important science being conducted in microgravity is getting ready to come back to 1G. Station astronauts will have much of this Sunday dedicated to loading up the SpaceX Dragon with science for its return home on June 3rd. Among the more than 4,200 pounds of cargo returning to Earth includes experiments in protein crystal growth, rodent research, microalgae, and DNA studies. Tune in to live coverage of Dragon's departure from station on NASA TV or the agency's website. There's a lot of science to cram into the Dragon for return home, some of which replicates the structure and function of human organs. But when they're the size of a thumb drive, it makes it a bit easier to fit. Tissue chips are tiny devices that contain human cells in a 3D matrix that help scientists study how those cells respond to stresses, drugs, genetic changes, and now microgravity. Chips specialize to look at areas like lung host defense, the blood-brain barrier, musculoskeletal disease, and kidney function can be tested using facilities on the International Space Station to see what happens to these organs if you take away gravity from the equation. Tissue chips will be returning on the SpaceX Dragon to Earth so scientists can continue studying these functions and see if there's an effect when switching back to 1G and whether the changes are reversed from what they've seen in microgravity. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.